balik na lagi. Okay, yeah. Oh my God, internet lost. Okay, now. So I asked you told me that children, it's good for the children to watch TV. Yes, it's good, but not always, okay? Because yeah, you are very right, Tuan, that if you watch TV always, you cannot have the focus that in your study because you keep on watching TV. That's good, very good. Okay. So you can watch TV, but always put a limit on that. Okay, teacher, I will watch TV 2 hours only. After that, I will rest, I will study, and then another TV. Okay, like that. So you have to do it in proper way. Okay, next one. What are the drawbacks of the watching TV? If you watch TV, what do you think is the effect?
What is effect?
The effect. Okay, if you keep on watching TV every day, when Tuan get up, okay, Tuan will watch TV. The morning, Tuan watch TV. What do you think?
We will more foolish and we will not like to study anymore. And we will never to success because we don't study.
Yeah, of course. So mostly if you keep on watching, the effect also is your eyes. Okay, when you are using the eyeglass and then your eyeglass is not that too thick, when you keep on watching TV, what happened? You will be wearing a thick glass because of the effect, the radiation from the TV. So it's not very good to watch TV. There is also the effect. It's the radiation that you get from the TV. Okay. Another, what do you think about reality shows? What do you think about that? Do you know reality shows?
Yes.
Yeah, what do you think about that?
It's good.
It's good. Aside because, from that one.
Because it is telling us about everything about the outside
very
the
good.
Outside world, and we will know more,
yes,
a lot of things about work.
Yeah, of course. When you have that reality shows, you will have that. You will have that. Okay, it
knowledge
is reality shows. You will have to experience what happened in the outside world. I mean, in the outside world, the reality shows. It's what happened in the real world. That's reality shows. Okay. Would you participate in one if you were invited? Example, you were be invited in the reality shows. Do you like to join?
Oh.
You like to join?
Yeah, I really like.
Wow, okay.
Yeah.
So if you couldn't watch TV at home but had to stay there, what would you do? Just example, you don't have TV and you are not allowed to watch. So what would you like or what would you do inside your house? Example, no TV, no internet. So what will you do?
I think I will reading books.
Okay, very good. I think, teacher, I will read. Not reading, okay? I think I will read a book. Again?
I think I will read a book.
Yeah, very good. Of course, there's no internet, no TV, so I will just read a book. Okay. That's very good. Very good, Thuan. Okay. By the way, Thuan, you tell your mom you are almost ending. So you only have 5 days left. 5 lessons left with teacher. Okay. You tell your mom about that. Okay. Do you like watching TV alone or with your family? Just in case you're watching TV.
With my family.
Of course. And which movie do you usually watch with your family?
Yes, we always watching comedy.
You watch comedy, okay? Because why do you like comedy?
Because it makes me laughing.
Okay, it because it always have you have to laugh all the time, so it will have to makes your worries away. You don't need to get worried because you keep, you don't have problem because you keep on laughing. Okay. Now, I will show you, Tuan, about some of the TV shows, okay? I will hear, okay, some of the YouTube that you can watch about this one, about The Amazing Race, okay? I know you're not familiar with that.
Yeah, I don't know.
Okay. At least you will know what is Teacher Anne is talking about. Teacher Anne is keep on talking and talking and talking and Tuan didn't understand. Okay? It is, okay, amazing. Tuan, you have Shopee? Do you have Shopee?
Yes.
You have Shopee in Vietnam?
Yes.
You have Shopee?
Yes.
Oh, wow. You are there? Wait for a while. Amazing. Oh. Okay. Because this one, it's not functioning well. Okay, I have to choose this one. I mean, for a wild one. Amazing.
Amazing Race.
Yeah, for a while. Okay, just a while. Wait. Okay, Amazing Race is just like this. Okay, I will have to give you some sort of The Amazing Race in Australia. Okay, this is The Amazing Race. I will show you what it looks like, Tuan. Okay, for a while here. I will share you the screen how Amazing Race looks like.
Australia.
Hey, look at that one.
Home to the oldest culture on the planet. Dating back to the dream time.
Yudo bubu yalada. Nganang abubu yale, gugu yalanji.
We are the Koko Yalanji.
We truly welcome you into our country here, where the right meet the sea.
They have their own language. Look at them. They're
today,
in the place.
It's one of the most multicultural countries on Earth.
Being Aboriginal, we stand on the shoulder of giants. Coming on The Amazing Race is very important.
We can show all the young people, like, you guys can do it too.
And now, These 14 teams will race across this great southern land.
Being Sikhs, we've always been warriors. It's all about being determined, being strong, and never giving up.
We've lived in Australia since we were 9 years old.
We love adventure, and we've always wanted to travel around Australia.
And we're just so excited to be on the amazing race.
Super excited! Woo!
This year, the world's most epic adventure.
This is the amazing race.
It's amazing.
Races through the world's most extreme country.
Help, help. I can't do this.
Big challenges.
So freaking awesome.
Hang in there.
Bigger characters.
I'm a fearless man. Ollie is more resilient than me.
Any woman is more resilient than you, bro.
Yes! Yes!
That was the proudest moment in my life.
Emotional.
Thought you knew Australia? Think again.
Feels like you're somewhere else.
Oh, this is so badass.
This...
Can you see that one?
...is the toughest amazing yes. race ever
that
seen.
Is amazing race. Oh. Next, I will let you show the voice. Okay, so it should be in partner, and they will have to conquer the world. That's amazing race. Okay, this one is it. It is shoot in Australia. Yeah. Tuan, do you think it's challenging? Do you think what? It's challenging? Challenging. Challenge.
Yeah.
Or do you think you will feel excited in joining the amazing race?
Yeah.
Okay, another. I will have to find here this one. You're done with amazing race. Look at the voice. I've shown you the voice. Okay.
The boys.
Yeah. I will show you. Okay, look at this one. It's 2019. Okay, I will show you. Can you see that? Can you see it one? Can you see?
Yes.
Okay, look at that one.
Hello.
Oh, sorry.
It's me. I was wondering
hey.
If after all these years you would like to meet.
The voice. Okay, look at this one. It's the voiced auditions in the Philippines. Look at this one.
Oh.
Yeah. It's in the Philippines. Yeah, we have that one. We have the voice Philippines. You don't have? You didn't have the voice Vietnam?
Yeah.
Okay, look at that one.
That is important.
You have the voice Philippines. Look at that. Okay, look at that one. That is our the voice.
Ano sa'yo ang musika? Sa'yo ba'y mahalaga?
Okay. This one, because this is English. This one is teens. It's not teens. Adult. The young ones.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Look at that one.
Yeah, I know that.
It's in the Philippines. Oh, my God. What a voice.
Her.
Oh, look at that one.
I heard he had his time, and so I came to see him and listen for a while. And there he was, this young boy, a stranger to my eyes, charming my pain with his finger,
one time,
singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me so.
One, they are famous in the Philippines.
With his song.
Okay, let me. Okay, four of them turned around. Okay, in The Voice at one, when four of the judges turn around the chair, so it means that they like you. So of course you can be the official, or you will be the official, what's that, candidates for them. So you can, four of them turn around. So it means they really like the way you sing. Okay, so that's The Voice. Another, we have here The Face. Okay, it's in Vietnam, The Face. I don't know, yeah. What's The Face in Vietnam? The Face in Vietnam. I don't know what is that. Oh, here, this is The Face in Vietnam.
Trà sữa macchiato không độ, ngon khó cưỡng. Hân hạnh đồng hành cùng gương mặt người mẫu Việt Nam, The Face Việt Nam 2018.
The Face, chương trình truyền hình thực tế tìm kiếm gương mặt người mẫu quảng cáo ăn khách tại nhiều quốc gia lớn trên thế giới. Lần đầu tiên do Multimedia GSC sản xuất đã chính thức có mặt tại Việt Nam.
The Face Việt Nam 2018.
Sự thành công bước đầu của The Face Việt Nam, gương mặt người mẫu Việt Nam 2018 được thể hiện rõ qua hiệu ứng của vòng sơ tuyển được diễn ra tại thành phố Hồ Chí Minh và thủ đô Hà Nội, đã thu hút hàng ngàn thí sinh tham gia với ước mơ chạm tay vào danh hiệu quán quân duy nhất của The Face Việt Nam 2018.
Quán quân chương trình gương mặt người mẫu Việt Nam The Face Việt Nam 2018 sẽ nhận được những giải thưởng vô cùng hấp dẫn có giá trị như sau: một hợp đồng làm việc độc quyền trong vòng 2 năm với công ty quản lý và đào tạo người mẫu BU Models. Quán quân chương trình The Face Việt Nam 2018 sẽ có cơ hội trở thành gương mặt quảng cáo.
Okay, they are beautiful, so they're searching for a model.
Trà sữa không độ, ngon khó cưỡng. Hân hạnh đồng hành cùng gương mặt người mẫu Việt Nam, The Face Việt Nam 2018.
Xin được chào đón các bạn đến với vòng sơ tuyển của cuộc thi tìm kiếm gương mặt người mẫu Việt Nam, The Face Việt Nam 2018.
Ở tập
kiểu
trước,
là từ từ ở đây lên từ kia, chứ không phải là từ đây lên như đây. Trong 15 em đến với team chân ngắn.
Gương mặt người mẫu Việt Nam, The Face Việt Nam 2018.
Chào mừng các bạn đến với buổi học đầu tiên của chương trình The Face Việt Nam 2018.
Họ đã chính thức bước vào cuộc chiến vô cùng cam go và đầy thử thách để giành lấy ngôi vị quán quân duy nhất của chương trình The Face Việt Nam 2018 và sở hữu những giải thưởng vô cùng có giá trị như sau: một hợp đồng làm việc độc quyền trong vòng 2 năm với công ty quản lý và đào tạo người mẫu BU Models. Quán quân chương trình The Face Việt Nam 2018 sẽ có cơ hội trở thành gương mặt quảng cáo cho thương hiệu trà sữa đóng chai cao cấp, trà sữa macchiato không độ của tập đoàn Tân Hiệp Phát trong vòng 1 năm. Quán quân chương trình sẽ trở thành ngôi sao trang bìa của tạp chí Her World Việt Nam, tạp chí chuyên giới thiệu các ngôi sao nổi tiếng của Việt Nam và thế giới.
Oh,
một thành viên VIP cùng dịch vụ huấn luyện cá nhân và tiền
Vietnam
mặt tại hệ thống phòng tập đẳng cấp City Dream trị giá 200 triệu đồng. Quán quân sẽ trở thành gương mặt đại diện cho tuần lễ thời trang quốc tế chuyên nghiệp và đẳng cấp nhất tại Việt Nam, Việt Nam International Fashion Week xuân hè 2019. Đồng thời, quán quân sẽ được tham gia một khóa học xây dựng và định hình phong cách trong vòng 1 năm cùng với Image Coach trị giá 200 triệu đồng. Top thí sinh xuất sắc nhất sẽ có cơ hội đặt chân đến Israel, được tài trợ bởi Đại sứ quán Israel tại Việt Nam.
Okay, here Keo in the one in the face. If you will be chosen, so you will become the model. This is in Vietnam.
Yeah.
It's the face, so it matters. You really have to be pretty. So when you face, you will need to be pretty when you are facing in the race. So over here, okay, because you need to be pretty. Okay, it's the face Vietnam here. Okay, oh my god. Okay, that is why.
Trà sữa macchiato không độ, ngon khó cưỡng. Hân hạnh đồng hành cùng gương mặt người mẫu Việt Nam, The Face Việt Nam 2018.
What's
xin
this?
Chào tất cả các bạn.
Oh.
Trong tập trước, top 14 thí sinh xuất sắc nhất
trong vòng qua thử thách vô cùng thú vị
của chương trình gương mặt người mẫu Việt Nam, The Face Việt Nam 2018. Yeah. Với việc nắm bắt đúng tinh thần của hệ thống phòng tập đẳng cấp City Gym và sự quyết liệt trong thử thách
mang
nhóm.
Mang lại cảm giác.
Tôi sẽ sử dụng sản phẩm của Minh Hằng.
Huấn luyện viên Minh Hằng đã giành được chiến thắng đầu tiên cùng quyền loại thí sinh từ đội của hai vị huấn luyện viên còn lại. Với vòng loại trừ lần này, hai thí sinh phải đối mặt với huấn luyện viên Minh Hằng, đó chính là Brian Trần từ đội huấn luyện viên Võ Hoàng Yến và Mạc Trung Kiên từ đội huấn luyện viên Thanh Hằng. Do không có sự bứt phá, Brian Trần chính thức phải dừng chân tại The Face Việt Nam 2018. Như vậy, hành trình chỉ còn lại 13 thí sinh. Họ sẽ tiếp tục phải đối mặt với những thử thách vô cùng cam go để giành lấy ngôi vị quán quân duy nhất của chương trình. Quán quân chương trình gương mặt người mẫu Việt Nam The Face Việt Nam 2018 sẽ nhận được những giải.
So, one in the face, it is like modeling, modeling in Vietnam.
Yeah.
It's modeling. It's
yeah.
Modeling.
But I'm don't watching it much.
Okay, it's modeling. Okay. Okay. Okay, so okay. You have seen now The Amazing Race, The Voice, and The Face in Vietnam. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, wow. Okay. So you understand all of the movie that I've shown to you. Actually, we are only talking here televisions. What's the benefit and what are the movies in the television? And the television is quite, it's quite, okay. It is quite risky.
Yeah.
Okay, so it's very nice here. So have you heard anything? Only me? You heard only Teacher Anne?
No.
Okay, what? What is that? Oh, it's my computer's.
I don't know. It is the first one is I don't know. I don't remember the name.
Yeah.
And the secondly is Teacher Angeline. Number three is Teacher Christine.
Oh, and number next is Teacher Anne. You have many teachers?
Yeah.
Oh,
four.
I am the fourth one, teacher. Why? Where is Teacher Angeline?
She is busy in this time so that she can't teach me anymore.
Oh, so Teacher Anne is your new teacher. Okay. So for now, Tuan, okay, do you enjoy the topic for today? Do you like it?
Yes.
Do you like our topic? You like the television. So every now and then, every day, after we will discuss about the topic, Teacher Anne will show you a video like this in the YouTube. At least it will be changed. You can see only what we are talking about, because if we keep on talking about the topic, oh, at least you will not be boring. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you will not get boring every day. Okay. So after this one, where are you going? You will go where?
To school.
In the school. Okay. You regards me to your teacher. You say hi. Teacher and say hi. Okay. Okay. Bye bye, Tuan. See you tomorrow. Don't be absent.
Bye.
Okay.
Tomorrow too.
Okay, another YouTube tomorrow and another talking. Bye bye.
Yeah.
Oh, you like it? You like it?
Yeah.
Okay, very
yeah.
Good. Bye bye.
Goodbye.
Bye bye. Have a nice day.